So basically, till now we have seen how we are going to represent our words into vectors. But if I say that we can represent our individual document or a sentence into one vector, then how we are going to proceed? Actually, here we are going to see the doc2vec model, which is a extension of a word2vec model only with some little modifications. Here we are going to add another matrix which is known as a paragraph matrix. Okay, and the similar kind of process here we are going to follow to find the vectors for your data. Find the vectors for your document, and instead of finding the vectors for each and every word in your data set, you can directly find the vectors for your document, and you can develop one other model that will classify your individual document into sentiments. Means instead of doing splitting tokenizing this thing, the complete document, we can directly go for this kind of model. So here also we have two kind of models. One is distributed memory version of paragraph vector, which is based on our continuous bag of word model. Here it is the architecture of this model. Okay, as we know, for the continuous bag of word model, we have to pass the several context to our input, and it will predict one center as our output. So at a time of a training, we can add this paragraph matrix, and this with the help of paragraph ID, we can get one vector from this matrix, which is the representation for that. And again, we have to do the average, or maybe you can do concatenation, and you will have the classifier at this end. Okay, and this in the same manner, you can train your this matrix also. And previously in word2vec, we were updating our this W matrix with the help of back propagation. Okay, so. And this is the second architecture presented in our doc2vec. It is extension of skipgram model, where we only give our document vector to our model, and it, based on the context word, means based on the words are presented in our document, it will try to update the values here. Okay, this is it from doc2. This is means from